Good afternoon. The Department of Energy's latest air sampling results show radiation levels in Carlsbad are at their highest since the leak at WIPP last month. But officials say the increase in radioactivity has nothing to do with the nuclear dump site. They say it's normal. News 13's Emily Younger explains.
New air sampling data from the Department of Energy shows a major radiation increase in Carlsbad and around the WIPP nuclear dump site. Six of the seven department's air monitoring stations, including this one, located inside Carlsbad city limits, had higher radiation levels in March than in February when the leak happened. Still, officials say there's no public health threat.
They're at no consequence level. And I want to repeat that, no consequence level.
According to the DOE, the radiation detected inside city limits is not related to the WIPP leak at all. Russell Hardy with the Carlsbad Environmental Monitoring and Research Center has been testing air samples for radiation for more than 15 years.
And this is normal activity that you would see even had WIPP not been here. If WIPP were, you know, three states away, you would see this.
Hardy says the air filters in Carlsbad tested negative for the type of radiation that was leaked at the WIPP site. He says high wind speeds are causing natural radiation found in the Earth's soil to land on the filtration systems, and that's what's causing the levels to increase.
Primarily, this is not man-made stuff, but God-made stuff that's in the ground that's getting blown around.
Like the DOE and WIPP officials, Hardy says the public has nothing to worry about.
And listen to the science. Try not to get your scientific lesson from the internet. Listen to what the experts are telling you. This is safe.
In Carlsbad, Emily Younger, KRQE News 13.
Officials say every spring they see radiation levels increase because of the high winds. They say this year it's only getting attention because of the recent radiation leak. Now, officials will continue to hold public meetings on Thursdays to keep the public informed about the leak as long as there is interest.